for me. There is something in my heart I trust freedom down.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Please be seated for a moment. We changed up things a bit this morning. We're going to have at this time, before we go into the Holy Communion, the welcome and announcements. So let me welcome you all this morning as we gather on this third Sunday of Advent to worship God in spirit and in truth. So I want to give you all this morning a warm and holy welcome. This is the house of the Lord, and there is a place for each and everyone here this morning. I pray that as we continue our service and going to the sacrament, we have just had the word of going to the sacrament, that we will leave feeling refreshed and renewed and strengthened like that of the eagle. Is there anyone with us this morning for the first time worshiping in here for the first time this morning? If so, ask that you stand so that we can acknowledge you, and we'll also hear who you are. We get the mic to you, and you just tell us who you are, your name, where you're from, and who invited you to church this morning.
Good morning, everyone.
Sister, for inviting your sister. You know, we have a good ministry. That's what Andrew did in the Bible. He invited his brother to church, and they were good. Go
ahead. My name is Molly Green. I was invited by Mrs. Ransom and Mr. Carter here.
All right. Let's welcome her. Welcome to you. And to also Mrs. Johnson and Carter Derry. Blessings on you, and if you don't have a church home of your own, you are welcome to join us here at St. Matthew's. We continue with our weekly activities during the course of this week. We have our Wednesday morning service as usual this week. Our carol service, our service of lessons and carols, will be next week, Wednesday, the 21st, at 6 p.m. That's carol service, Wednesday, the 21st, at 6 p.m. Those who were here last year, remember we had a wonderful carol service. Now, if there is anyone who has any items to do, or would like to do an item, whether it is a song related to Christmas, or a poem, or a reading, whatever it is, ask you to submit your names to Mrs. Cheddar, all right, or Miss Gladys Foley. Ask you to submit your names to one of them, and so that we can get it on the program. So this carol service, Wednesday the 21st, at 6 p.m., please submit whatever you would like to do, so that we can have it on the program. As I said, any art form, or drama, or skit, whatever, we'll submit it. And if you know anybody that's here this morning, and you know they would like to do something, you let them know that they can submit their names. All right, I think that's it for me. Lectors training will be the first Saturday in January at 10 a.m.
Lectors training, for those who not is unsure about it, on Sunday morning.